Hello, and welcome to the Sacred Gates. My name is Ilura, and I'm your guide on this journey. Are you ready? Because we are going to activate the spiritual energies in your body, raising your spirit and comforting your soul. So join me, because we are about to walk through our body and our mind, walk through specific sacred gates that are going to activate your spiritual energies, and it's going to be very good for your health. So for this guided meditation, you need to be sitting in a chair, fully supported in a comfortable chair, a stable chair, perhaps with cushions underneath you and behind your back. Get nice and comfortable. Make sure your feet are nice and warm, and that there's no distractions to take you away from what is an internal spiritual journey for you, connecting to your spirit. So feeling the ground beneath the soles of your feet, bring your awareness to the feeling of your feet touching the ground. Actually feel the sensations. How do you know that your feet are on the ground? Because you can feel it. So feel it now. Very simple. You can either have your hands on your knees, palms down, or palms up, or resting in your lap. Just make your body as comfortable as you know it needs to be and how it needs to be for you. So let's travel up now. I'll guide you to move through your body, which is your sacred temple in this earthly realm. So feeling the soles of your feet, your toes, the balls of your feet, the arch, your heel. Feel your heel touching the ground. All the way through your ankles, traveling up through your calves, your shins, feeling your knees, long stretch of your thighs, your genitals, your perineum, your bottom, feeling the beginnings of your tailbone, the beginnings of your spine. And your spine, as you probably already know, is a vital and intrinsic part of your spiritual consciousness and how that flows through your temple. So with that in mind, feeling your spine, around your hips, your stomach, the lower back, and all the digestive organs in that area. Just allow your mind to gently pass through that, using your awareness. Becoming aware of the spine as it begins to ascend in the temple of your body. Feeling the presence of your ribs, your lungs, your heart. And all along the way, yes, there are chakras, there are dantians, there are meridians, fascia. And all your neurology is incredibly incredible. Feeling your breasts, your nipples. Feeling the vertebrae as it travels over your heart area. Just notice what happens. Notice how your body and mind organize you in subtle ways as you pass your conscious awareness through my guidance. Your shoulders, your collarbone, your forearms, your elbows, biceps, forearms, yes, the wrists, the hands. Notice all the tension in your hands. Your hands do so much for you. Also, we do a lot of messaging and things like that. There's a lot of tension in the hands nowadays. So just relax those hands, the fingertips, the knuckles, feeling your whole palm, the armpits. Okay, we're up near the cervical spine now, the neck. Come to the jaw, just another area where we hold a lot of tension. Taking a deep breath in through the nose, and out through the mouth. And again, in through the nose, and out through the mouth. Allowing the jaw to release all the tension there. The lips, the gums, the teeth, the tongue, the cheeks, the chin, the temples, the eyes, the eyelids, the nose, releasing the forehead, the eyebrows, the skull, the ears. Incredible, incredible body. And an incredible amount of tension, right? It's okay. You don't need to be ashamed or uncomfortable about that. Even if you are able to relax some of it, you may not feel like you can relax all of it, or it may just come back. That's okay. You know, you and me and everyone have been creating tension, contractions, restrictions, constrictions since we were in the womb of our mother. This is how intrinsic tension is. So letting it all go and expecting that we can be free of all the tension we'd like to be free of is probably not going to happen right now, but you can get so much more relaxed than you were before you started this guided relaxation with me. So just allow yourself the time and space to make yourself more comfortable through releasing all these tensions and pressures that you feel within your body, temple. So just feel your whole body now, and if you need to breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth, do so. Allowing your breath to return to its natural rhythm at any time. Now let's pass through to your root chakra now, bringing your awareness to where your root chakra resonates, which is deep down, lower in the body. This is the consciousness. This is the frequency. The weight is connected down deeper in the body. So you really need to feel your feet, feel your legs. Feel your hip sockets where your legs join your body. Yeah. And feel your vagina or your penis, feel your perineum. Feel that part of your body. Relaxing the perineum or perineum, whichever way you like to say it or hear it. Relaxing that little bit of tailbone that you can feel. Now, your hip sockets are very much connected to your root chakra. And if you're like everybody else on the planet, they're probably a little bit tight. So just take a breath in through the nose and out through the mouth, relaxing on the out breath. Ready? Inhale, breathing in. Just relax, feeling the soles of your feet in contact with the earth. Relaxing. You may feel yourself slightly collapse your spine. We don't really want to collapse the spine, but there's a little bit of a relaxation that can bring things down a little bit. Just feeling the warmth or any other sensations in this root chakra area. Feeling. And I want you to gently, since you're sitting in a chair, I want you to gently press both heels into the ground, just slightly, not too hard. And feel that in your hip sockets. Allow that to relax your lower back a little bit and release. Just There's kind of like a flexi feeling as you release. You're reorganizing your system by stimulating the lower chakra. Again, making sure your jaw is relaxed, your hands are relaxed, and pushing the heels of your feet slightly into the ground. Feeling your perineum and your genitals kind of pressing a little bit into the chair, and a little bit of tension in your thighs. Keep your face relaxed and release again, and just enjoy that feeling of release. Feel the comfort in that. Just feeling the energy in this area, known as the root chakra area. And just notice if there's a nice soft expansion after having pressed your heels into the ground. And we're going to do it one more time. But just for now, just be aware that you may have expanded gently and softly in this area. Breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth. So I just want you to get a feeling of comparison between before you started pressing your heels into the ground and now. So just feel how it feels now. And then I want you to press your heels in again, and you'll feel again how more expanded you are. Now, we're not forcing the root chakra to expand. We don't need to do this. All we need to do is feel comfortable. Comfort, comfort, comfort. So comfortably press your heels into the floor. Relax as you press your heels in the floor. I want you to relax your hip sockets, let your chin come down, relax your jaw, relax your eyes and fingertips, pressing your heels into the ground slightly, and now releasing fully through the hip sockets. Release those heels and let them just rest and feel the expansion gently. And you should be able to feel, if you can't, it's okay, don't worry. But gently feel, can you feel your central column, your spine? So your central column is the energetic version of your spine, of your physical spine. Can you feel that gently opening up? Good. You feel that going up to your head gently. Feel your feet on the ground. And feel that expanding soft energy through your body, helping you to feel more in contact, more aware of your central column. You can feel that now. If you can't feel that, feel what you can feel. Your body is sacred, and you move at your own pace within your own awareness. That's what matters. Feel comfortable. Focus on the comfort. Good. Now we're going to allow our awareness to move from this area in the hip sockets and the genitals and the lower feet, and bring your awareness to where your belly button is and that abdomen area, which is where all your digestive system lies underneath your skin. Taking a breath in through the nose and out of the mouth. You may feel there's a desire to relax your lower back a little bit, and your kidneys just rest there, which is nice for them to have that. Feel the comfort in that area. Breathing in through your nose again and out of the mouth. Good. Breathing in through the nose, you may notice slightly a little pressurization of the heels as you breathe in, just slightly, almost automatically, and out. Allow yourself to soften and feel a slight, soft, gentle, light melting expansion in your abdomen area, which is where the navel chakra or the heart or sacral chakra is. Now, you do a lot of sitting in chairs looking at computers, as I do, we all do. This isn't really the way we're designed to be as human animals, but this is how our lives are designed really most of the time. So this area really values this kind of attention, this kind of comfort. can be very tight, but just enjoy that feeling of expansion and spaciousness created through your loving attention in this area. It can't come through forcing or thinking. It just comes through being and breathing and feeling. In the silence that comes next, just observe and feel if you can feel that central column, your pillar of light through the middle of your body. There's no need to force anything or breathe in a different way. Keeping the face soft and gentle, hands soft and comforting on your body wherever they are. And then we're moving slowly and gently up the body from the ground up, just the way a house is built, a temple is built. We don't start by building the roof. We start by building the foundations, the heels pressing into the earth, gently activating the system from the earth up. And we come to the solar plexus, also known as Manipura, or the solar center. And the solar center is connected to the thoracic spine. As your awareness lifts into this area, which is resonating at a higher frequency as we travel up through the spectrum of your being that is resonating in time and space, you feel perhaps arising also in your awareness. Be aware if your ribcage is slightly elevating ever so gently, a little bit more open and lifting, as your solar center enlightens you from this part of your being, part of your body. All the energy centers in your body are powerful, and this one in particular has a lot to do with your will and the way you operate in the world, or the way your mind moves through the world. So if you've got a collapsed chest, it may feel nice right now that you've supported your root chakra, you've worked your way through your hara, your sacral, and now you're lifting up gently, not forcing, but just observing what naturally occurs as we move up through the central column in this area. There's no need to force. You can let go of the idea of making things happen. Breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth. Gently and completely feeling the comfort of this breath. Feeling the comfort of letting go of tension in the jaw and the eyes and the temple, our fingertips and knuckles and feet. Feeling the back of your body, your spine, where your solar center is also consciously there at the back of your spine as well. Now see if you can feel some very subtle threads of energy emanating from your solar center, your solar plexus, which is just in the sternum, just kind of below the heart chakra. Just notice what happens as your body reorganizes itself through your awareness, your conscious awareness being in this area. So don't force anything to happen. Just allow yourself to observe what unfolds as your awareness rests there. Softness and joy. Enjoy the feeling. Enjoy it for what it is. Great. We're moving up through our spectrum of our beautiful temple, our being, our light body, our physical body. All of it is one. The metaphysical. And we're feeling connected to the higher frequencies now, a little bit lighter, a little bit higher. It's expanding out. And as the awareness shifts, it travels up to the heart center, the heart chakra. Allow any ideas or images just to keep releasing and flowing. don't try to force. It's like you're being with a friend that's sharing a story with you. You want to be there asking, how can I be with you here? Let me be with you as you are. Allow your body to reveal to you the sensations in this area. Taking a breath in through the nose and releasing through the mouth. Just releasing any tension. Allowing the chin to come down a little bit towards the heart. Relaxing the jaw, feeling the heels on the earth. Relaxing your lower back if you can. Relaxing the fingertips and the eyes. Just let everything melt down. Relax your face completely. And allow anything that is flowing, and all things are flowing, feelings and sensations that you like, and the same with things that you don't like, allow that all just to flow. Allow your body to organize itself, your spiritual temple. This is where you do all your prayer, your meditation, your healing. It's in this temple here. So allow it to reveal the sacred medicine that it is. It's sacred medicine. Breathing in through the nose and releasing all tension on the out breath. Good. Feeling the sensations, releasing into and through the sensations. That's all they are, sensations. But your ability to feel them and feel yourself moving through them is what is healing. It's the letting go that is the transformation. It's not the holding on to this or that or letting go of things I don't like. It's actually just moving through. Whether the you are moving through the sensations or the sensations are moving through you. Releasing tension in the jaw and the eyes. Relaxing the fingers, the hands, the heels, the quads, which are the joints, the hip joints. Breathing in through your nose and finer spectrum now, the bridge over into the higher spiritual centers. We're now bringing our conscious awareness to our throat, the throat chakra. Feel the spherical nature of your throat, the front, the sides, the back, and the inside. Feel the sensations. There are ones that you like, there are sensations that you don't like. There may be areas patchy that you don't feel, that's okay. It may be messy. You may have ideas and thoughts and conclusions about all of this. Just let all that go. Keep moving through, feeling. Let your body organize itself as your awareness just rests here for a moment. Breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth. Relaxing the hands, relaxing the feet and the face. Releasing the pressure. Allow yourself to feel the spherical nature of this area of your body, this sacred area of your body. There's a lot of moving parts to this anatomy, this area of your body. You're a being, a very communicative being. It's Just allow yourself to be present to that fact without having any solutions, really. Just let your body show you what you are. Allow your body to reveal through feeling and paying attention to feeling. Sometimes when we bring our bare awareness to an area of our body, we feel an increase in inner spaciousness. So just be aware if that's happening here. And if not, are you trying too hard? Are you straining? Breathing in through the nose. Feeling the breath in the throat and out. Feeling your throat in relation to your spine, in relation to this middle central pillar of spiritual light and consciousness that you are. And I want you to try as gently and as softly as you can without straining to bring more comfort to this area. How can you feel more comfortable in your throat chakra? Can you relax your jaw? Does that help? Can you relax your tongue? Does that help? Can you relax your skull? Can you soften the breath? Feel the presence gently of your cervical spine, which is the spine that runs through this chakra. Is your awareness able to sense the nerves that are coming off the spine in this area and how they feed into your throat, your living throat, and the chakra center there? If you perceive images, colors, anything, just keep letting it flow, keep moving through all of this. Like a stream, never ceasing, always moving, releasing, breathing in through the nose, and gently releasing through the mouth. As we're rising higher in our temple, it's like the steeple in our temple. The highest, getting higher in that point in the ceiling. And in many temples and wats and mosques and places of sacred worship, they often are, the ceilings of these places are incredibly ornate and beautiful. And so are you. Just relax your face. That's all you need to do. Just relax your face. Just focus on completely melting and letting go. Letting go of all the contractions, letting go of you, relaxing, feeling, breathing very gently through the nose and gently out of the mouth, feeling the quality of the energy resonating in this area of your being. Feeling this area of your body in relation to your central column, to your spine. Allow your body to guide the experience. Let go of trying to make things happen. Just relax. Let your body organize you. Releasing tension in the face, allowing gravity to do its thing. Relaxing the ears. Relaxing the throat. Relaxing the muscles in the neck. There's lots of space. There's lots of potential. And feeling the comfort. I can can you make yourself more comfortable? Relaxing the nose, relaxing the nerves under the eyes and the little tendons in the face. Just give yourself lots of space by letting go, relaxing. That's all the body requires in this area. It's not to force anything. It's just to relax. Through relaxing, tension leaves, and thus there is a spacious feeling here. And that brings comfort to you. And that feels good. It's nourishing and it's enjoyable. It's liberating. Feeling your cervical spine as it travels up to your brain and your cranium and all of these amazing tectonic plates that create your skull, your cranium. Keeping your face relaxed, taking a gentle breath in through the nose, very soft. And breathing out through your mouth ever so gently. Relax your eyes as if you're going to sleep. Feeling your heels on the ground and feeling your cranium, the length of your whole being on this earth. Now gently, if your eyes are being closed, gently open your eyes and soften your gaze and look around the room very softly and slowly and allow your consciousness to take in the room, the space that's in the room, and absorb the spaciousness in the room and feel that emanating through your own physical body. Organizing, your body will organize itself in relation to your consciousness now. And when you're ready, you can close your eyes again and allow that spaciousness to expand within your multidimensional being that you are. And all you need to do is to feel comfort and allow yourself to feel comfortable, and you will find that helps to take care of that part of you that wants to get involved and make things happen and achieve the goals of this moment. But just allow your body to take care and to organize you for you. And relax and feel more comfort inside. Relax the muscles in your face. Relax the muscles in your teeth. There's not really muscles, but there are muscles around the teeth and the gums. Let it all go. Relax your forehead. That's it. And now feeling your crown chakra in relation to your central column that runs all the way down to your perineum, down to your legs, down to the earth. You really are perfectly designed, aren't you? You are. There's a perfection to you, to this creation of your body and your mind, and then how your spirit here in this moment can flow unhindered through your being, through your temple. And that's all through comfort. Comforting yourself in this way. So just spend a few moments now in silence, and all I want you to do is focus on comfort, feeling more and more comfortable. Comforting in the breath, the muscles. Allow yourself to experience incremental deepenings of comfort and joy. Joy. Notice how your body gives you many opportunities to feel those deeper levels of comfort. Just allow it to organize you. releasing muscles that get caught up again in tension. Feeling the comfort, enjoy that feeling of nourishment that comes from those changes of releasing tension. Gently opening your eyes now as we come to the end of this guided relaxation. I just want you to become aware of how you feel in your body. All the way from the top of your head, all the way down to the soles of your feet. Just with your eyes open, take a look at your body, take a look at the room that you're in. And I want you just now to gently tap your heels on the ground. Doing them both at the same time, just slowly and gently, at a pace that feels comforting to you. It may be very slow. It may be slower than you actually want to do it. You may not even lift your heels completely off the ground, but just give yourself a little pad or a little pat. Tap in those heels there. Taking a breath in through the nose and out through the mouth. Making sure your eyes are open. You can smile. You can gently move your neck. You can stretch your arms up above your head. You can gently stretch, as I am, your arms above your head and just letting that breath out, in and out. And welcome back to the end of this, how we were at the beginning of the meditation. This is now the end, and welcome back as we prepare for whatever comes next now for you and for me. And I really hope that you've enjoyed this healing meditation and that your body and your mind feel more comfort, more nourishment from having spent this time in meditation. And it's been an honor to guide you. Thank you for joining me, and stay tuned for more guided meditations through the sacred gates with me, Laura. Thank you. Bye bye now.